Today's cybersecurity lesson, privacy versus cybersecurity. You don't have to be doing anything naughty to want privacy. If you know, you know. If your parents ever read your diary when you were a kid, you know. If you feel uncomfortable when someone reads your phone over your shoulder, you know. Privacy allows us to have our own thoughts without having to explain ourselves. It's a human right. In modern terms, technological privacy is focused on data. It's less about hiding personal information and more about how that data is collected or shared. Can we control what happens to our data? Privacy doesn't mean simply locking up your data and throwing away the key. It's more about consent and trust. Do you trust a company to respect your wishes with regards to your data, to maintain confidentiality, and prevent unauthorized surveillance? Privacy measures include informed consent for data collection, implementing data protection policies, and complying with privacy regulations. Cybersecurity is a related but distinct concept. It's how you go about protecting your data. It involves such measures as controlling who has access to your data, then encrypting your data so it may be safely stored or transferred. Furthermore, cybersecurity includes efforts to protect not just your personal data assets, but also various operations, networks, and organizations that would be disrupted by cybercrime. Other cybersecurity measures include VPNs, firewalls, strong passwords and other authentication methods, detection of security breaches, regular security updates, and more. So you see, privacy and cybersecurity are interconnected and mutually reinforcing. We need cybersecurity to maintain data privacy by preventing unauthorized access to personal data. And by protecting sensitive information, privacy measures contribute to cybersecurity's ability to fend off a wide variety of cybercrimes. Subscribe to Socratica for more micro lessons about our digital landscape.